This week we're going to talk about elder abuse. How to spot warning signs that your friend or loved one may be a victim. Who is a mandated reporter? How can you get help? Who should you turn to? If we work together and report the warning signs, the proper agencies can step in and investigate. Your loved ones may be at a place that they can't speak out for themselves. Please be courageous and be the voice for them. If we work together, we can protect our greatest generation.